Right, Tom, I give up. Come on, tell me what it is.
I'm just drawing you a map.
Yeah, well, I haven't got time for all that now, have I? Look, you can't just run off with people's things, all right?
I'm just finishing the sea.
Okay, right. Forget the stupid map, all right? You're going to tell me what it is and you're going to tell me now. It's not in this flat, so come on, where is it?
Shout.
Look, I wouldn't need to shout, would I, if you just listened to me, all right? Is it in your flat?
I want Steph.
Right, that's it. Come on, we're going.
No!
Just come here.
No, you're hurting me.
Well, just tell me what it is then!
It went well.
Fantastic! He loved my piece on lingerettes and suggested a few short courses.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant.
I couldn't have done this without you, Mike.
Wow.
He said that there's a course that starts in Liverpool next week. All I've got to do is submit a feature idea, and I was thinking of doing about diving.
Oh, really? Right, well, if you need any help, mate, you know where I am.
I think I will.
Aye, aye. If he calls me Grandad one more time.
Simon, Grandad, you all right?
Hey, yes, good man.
What are you saying there, you?
What? So we like Mike and men crinkle cuts, but, you know, you can't let dinosaurs think they still rule the earth.
That's rich. Coming from someone who falls asleep while they're doing it.
Well, hang on, who is that? It's you. Didn't recognise you, had me beer goggles on.
Hey, sir.
Oh, what? You don't think I'm going to go with a minger like here when I'm sober, do you?
Mitch!
Hand.
No, it's okay.
I don't mind.
It's just a bit stiff.
So where have you been hiding?
Hiding?
Yeah, I haven't seen you around in ages.
Well, I've been so busy, you know, I've had my hands full with the business and Ella and...
Right. Well, it's great to see you.
We thought it'd be a good idea to promote the business. Louise suggested doing it in here.
Again? Well, if it promotes the business.
You don't mind, do you?
No, of course not.
Good.
So you're not avoiding me, then?
Oh, because of, that? No.